We gotta be getting close to finishing this, right? Right. Interesting. I guess so we can see everything. Oh, really? Wait, what? Oh! What? Huh. I'm gonna test something because I don't know if this works. What? Is this right? I mean, okay. Fun is the word I'm thinking of right now. Okay, this has to... This has to be like this. This has to be like this. That's not gonna work. I got distracted. So this has to come this way. Okay, I think the down has to be there anyways. I'm just gonna test, like, I need to see where, if it'll actually bounce. Okay, so it's gonna bounce off that. I don't think that's gonna work. I think that's too far low. It should not be bouncing back and forth. That's a oh my god. It should be yeah, it should be bouncing like that, not straight up and down. Make sense. And now I'm stuck. Okay. See that now that's just gonna bounce back and forth. Can we? No, because we have to jump over this pipe. I'm assuming it's a pipe. I think that's obvious. You know, let's just make sure I'm not. Yeah. Just testing it. Okay. Yeah, that's just gonna bounce. I don't know. Okay, so boing, bounce. Okay, there's no up, so we can't. I don't think we can go down. But we can't really go left or right either. I don't think that's gonna work. I'm curious. I just want to see. That will work, but how do we get it down? Oh, this is okay. Let's laser moths. Hi. Oh, so you met those too? Why? Why the laser moth? I don't know. I want to strangle the person responsible for these enemies. Gosh. By the way, the cold element is great, isn't it? I guess. You could almost say it's cool. Anyway, it's refreshing to have it in this hot environment. To be honest, I was really craving some ice cream since we've been running through the desert. Ooh, ice cream really would hit the spot right now. It's too bad you can't just summon it with one of those cold skills. Man, how strange would that be? I'd enjoy throwing ice cream at those laser moths and seeing them suffer. Gosh, you really hate those moths, don't you? Very much. Anyways, let's wrap up this race. Yeah, it shouldn't be much longer. Wait. Oh, that's... Okay, that stays down longer than I thought. Hang on, another puzzle I can't figure out. Go, 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 go! We did it! We did it! What is this room? We don't have the key. Oh, I hate this already. Oh, that's gonna stay lit regardless. I need it not move immediately. Oh, it's gonna circle around. And I'm stupid. Oh, you kidding me? Okay. I don't like this one. Not surprised. We don't like fire, dude! We don't like fire, dude! Stop hitting me with steam. Stop hitting me with fire. Heal me, heal me, heal me, heal me. I can't heal. I would have been so mad if that killed me. What is this okay, we've already done this puzzle. Gone through this door. But we don't have the big key. And I'm not sure where I've not been. I also know I have not been down here. I know how to do this. We need multiple keys. Holy crap, we need a lot of keys. That's 1, 2, 3, 4. We need 4 keys. This door's not open. Don't tell me this puzzle's a key that I've yet to figure out. Oh. If I just shoot it straight, it's gonna bounce back at me, right? Yep. So it has to. This. So this will hit this. This should hit a bounce. Wait, this might be simpler than I've been... Wow, it's been simple the whole time. Wow. You know... I don't want to do this. Oh, fine. Yay, we have a key. We need three more. Hang on. What are we bouncing back? Pew, 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 pew. Oh, wait. Pew, 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 pew. What? What? I'm guessing we need a, That did not lower that. That did not lower that. Oh, wait. Alright, well, this has to do something. It gets blocked by this, which I don't know how to lower this. It'd probably help if I find the other keys, but... Also, what are these here? Just lowers... It just lowers these two, so I don't understand. Alright, so yeah. There's something here. I don't know what it is, but we'll figure it out. So yeah. Obviously we need to go three keys. Yeah, we need to find three more keys. So yeah, that's gonna be it for today's episode. I'll see you in the next grind.